In Amherst, investigators believe a faulty bathroom fan sparked a fire at an area group home. Crews were called to the Aspire group home on Loch Lee around 9 last night. The entire home was evacuated while firefighters extinguished the flames. No one was hurt, but damage is now estimated at $50,000.